To whoever needs to hear this, it's not selfish to love yourself, to take care of yourself, or to make your happiness a priority. It's necessary.